Hey guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how can you use Google Translate on WhatsApp. So sometimes like a person sends a message from different language, you can understand that. So for that you obviously need a translator to understand that. So I will show you the easy way to do it. So first, like just example, I'm going to show you this. So like that, someone sent me this. I'm going to copy it first. So it's just an example, guys. So and then that you need to go to your Chrome. Okay, I'm in Chrome. So now you can use Chrome or you can use the app. It's up to you. You can use Google Translate app. So I'm just showing you the Google Translate, the easy, I mean just showing you the web thing. So what you do, you need to detect your language. So I will do is, since I am a Bengali, I will go to Bangla first here, and then I will just click on it since the text was from English. And now you will paste the text and then it will translate to, so yeah, here you can see it's translated to your language. So I just show you the way to do it in simple. So thank you so much for watching, guys. And now you can also change to your language to get it. So thank you so much for watching, guys. See you in the next video.